Breaking news just into our newsroom. Columbus police have confirmed 22-year-old Jawan Fain as the man who was shot and killed on North High Street in Clintonville last night. Police say he was inside his apartment when shots were fired into it, hitting him and killing him. Police do not have any suspects right now. Anyone with information is asked to call Columbus police.